What's up, Kaylee Shane? It's your girl Kaylee, and I'm back with another video. And today for y'all, I'm gonna be doing a try-on haul. I'm gonna try these clothes on and get it over with and done. So first, I'm gonna show y'all all the cute little accessories I bought. So I bought this purse, scrunchie, and you know, it just snaps here. That's the inside. Very cute and simple. I need a brown purse, so I'm gonna I also got this shade. Let me just I bought these anklets. It just says angel, and then it's butterflies for your thing. And then I bought this bracelet, just the evil eye, to match my necklace though. And then I bought some necklaces. I don't know, they're probably somewhere around here. But then I also bought these shades. Just show y'all. They got the little gold on the bottom. I already got some like this, but I don't have time more. These don't look as good as my other ones, but and they came in a little case too. That's that. So now time for the clothes. So first thing I got is these red stack pants. And I do need to hem these because they are big and I want them to be tight. But they're like stacked with me. Lower it down. See if I can get the bottom. So that's these. But they're really comfortable and they seem like thick material. So yeah. I want to step them some, but this is the stack, so. The big guess that I bought is these gray stack leggings. And these are learning leggings. I love how they feel. And they actually stack, which is a good thing. So I can rock well. Oh, and come to this pair we have are these brown pair. These feel a little different than the gray pair, but they're the same. Just different colors stacked. So yeah, I think I'm gonna turn y'all the opposite way so that y'all can get a better view. All right, so the next pair will be me, and they have the chains on the side, which of course you're gonna want to show them time up. The only thing I don't like about these is how big the bottoms are. I want them to be big, but they're a little too big. So, sorry guys. So, next to these things, and these are my favorite. Just look at how they get. Me personally, I love these, so yeah. And they are stacked at the bottom too. Like, so the next one I have is this dress. I really don't know where I'm going to dress to. But it's gonna look like I too won't grow up. I have this shirt. And this shirt gives me very much Hawaiian. I don't know. It just gives me very much color. So I can make, you know, I can make something work with this. Oh, do you think it's just? And it's giving me very much. But, and I like this. And it's comfortable. Terus terus. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this one though, cause like this part is, I don't know. I got this one, and you have this. I think I have this one in pink, brown, and white. I'm pretty sure. So, yeah. And I'm just gonna show y'all the color, cause I'm about to try all three of these on. So this is the. This is the pink. Real cute. Real fancy. You know, deep. Here's the brown, which me personally love the brown. That's great. Okay. And y'all just look like this. So this is my favorite music. I'm just playing a bitch on. I'm giving girl. I have this one. Cute as well. No giving that out. You can probably crisscross it like this, but it goes like this. And like this one. But y'all, it's like stretchy. The zipper can be zip tight if you want it. Could be like this. Can zip it all the way up. I like it like that. So yeah. Oh, I love this one. But it's a little different. Good, the color is so good. Okay. And so it looks like what's that? And I'm learning how to color these. It just looks great, so. 10 out of 10. Also, got these symphonies. And my work is on time. And they cut out. I bought these, and then I also bought this shirt. Period. I bought this shirt. I don't know what it is one day. Let's see. I also bought this dress, which is like the white one. Something about that is like the white one. This is the same one. I'm not trying on this shit. This one, that just looks like that. Oh, maybe it's worth it to you. I don't even want another one. It's not really graphic either. I want this as well. Roku, we were heavy. So then I want two pair of these, a black pair and an orange pair. I just love orange on my skin and it's so vibrant. And I thought these were cute, that's why I bought them. If y'all follow me on Instagram, y'all see I have this shirt. I'll put a picture on the side. So, also like this shirt as well. And you just have like the race color with this dead brown that I told y'all about earlier. So
it's real cute.
Real nice. You know, I also have this shirt. I'm just gonna like bang my shirt with the little thing on there. Yes. The tees. By the way, to go. I'm not putting this on right now. But this is a dress. It's all inside out. So this is how the dress looks. Very simple. Little dress. So. On the sleeve. I don't know if I'm gonna actually wear this because I didn't know that it didn't have no sleeve right there, but yeah. This is this. So body got this shirt. And you just so I'm gonna look at this shirt. I have the green one already. And it just looks pretty. And I love how like you can put this shirt. And then the black one's just like it. Right here. Exactly like his same straps. This one's just black. This one's cheetah print, so yeah. But this shirt, but I'm not sure how I go. I know it don't look like this. I'm not sure how I go, so I'll put a picture so y'all can see. And then yeah. So this was the last item, so thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe, and I hope to see you guys in the next video.